Hi guys, I'm Shawn and this is Shawn Reacts. Welcome to my channel. Guys, please take a moment to subscribe to the channel. If you are a blackjack out there and you love 2-in-1, then you should definitely be subscribing to this channel because yes, I am new to 2-in-1, but I have fallen in love with these ladies and I have a decent amount of content on here with them, but a lot more is coming because they are awesome, okay? All right, so if you're a blackjack, you definitely need to subscribe today, okay? All right, guys, also, if you like the video at the end of the video, please remember to give the video a thumbs up. That really helps me out a whole lot. Okay, so the video we're gonna do today is a very special one because it's a live performance, and it looks like it's gonna be pretty epic, and it has epic in the title, okay? So the video we're gonna do is 2-in-1 Epic Live Performance at Seoul World Cup Stadium 2013. That sounds very exciting already. I mean, they've been killing it since they got in the game, so I don't expect anything less than greatness from these young ladies, okay? All right, so let's not talk anymore. Let's get straight into this video. Ooh! Oh my goodness, look at that stadium, and you hear the roaring coming from that stadium. Oh my God, let me turn it down a little bit. I'm gonna bust my eardrum today. I don't know, I might wanna bust them a little. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be fantastic, y'all. Wow, look at that. That is a whole ocean of people. Wow. Okay. Look at her. Oh, this is going to be good. Wow. Oh, they look so good. They got a dance machine, honey.
Oh my God.
Look at my girl. Oh, her voice. Okay, honey. I love Dara's voice. Oh, Hennessy L is killing it. There she go, y'all. Oh, look at that rap. Wow. Yeah, she got a lot of rap style, honey. They just do it all. Look how many people are there. That's why she got her pants off, because she knows what she gonna do. Okay, keep it classy, honey. Mom's voice just, Okay. Yeah, they command the stage. CL really is like out front. She is the leader. But they all put you in it and keep you in it, you know? I heard this. No. I remember this, I think, when they did Fire, maybe. I can't remember. It was another one. Mm-hmm. my God, just imagine that city. All of the roars coming from that stadium. And this probably louder than any game they ever had. Oh, they are so beautiful, honey. When they performing, they on top of their damn game 100%. Look at that. What's up? Ooh, honey.
이렇게 싸이오빠 덕분에 많은 분들 오늘 만나 뵐 수 있어서 너무 기분 좋고요. 여러분 즐거우세요.
They got the air blowing on them.
Are you having fun tonight?
Yes, honey.
I heard it's live on YouTube right now. This shit crazy. 이제 저희 21도 곧 신곡 나오고 올 한해 정말 열심히 활동할 거니까요. 기대 많이 해주시고요.
So beautiful.
어떻게 좀 더 놀아볼까요?
I saw that little week. Oh, that hit me family, with an egg.
My wife, my daughter, my eldest
and
son.
And then it's a long one at that, y'all. These girls just, I love them so much. I am so grateful that, you know, I came across them. My daughter was really pushing me to look at this. She thought I would like this group, but she was right. What?
Everybody scream.
Her voice is perfect. It carries so well. Oh, I would love to have been at this damn concert. Oh, I miss concert. It just made me want to go to a concert so bad. Okay, honey. Mizzy just said, okay, I'm gonna show y'all how to steal the show. Oh, I love their outfits. I love the colors, that little like turquoisey blue with the gold and the black. Very nice. Can't nobody hold us down, that what she saying? They're right about that. She dropped that mic on their heads. Get it, girl. This might have been one of the first, oh, I can't remember. I be getting them mixed up. That look so familiar, what she just did. Whoa. Wow. Girl, you better stop that. I can't get over how daggone pretty they are and how beautiful they sound. Look at that. Wow. 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 God, look at all those people. And they, and every single person there is loving it. I mean, everybody is like, you know, on their feet, happy as I don't know what, to just be in the same room with these ladies. Wow. Yeah. These are world stars right here, hon. They're superstars. They get the crowd so hyped. And trust me, even the people at the very, very top were just happy to be there. Again? Jesus. Wow, look at the, that is probably the largest crowd I think I've ever seen for any performance, for any artist. Wow, that was absolutely epic. You weren't lying when you said epic, baby. You put epic on there for a reason. It just makes me want to go to a damn 2-in-1 concert that much more, and I can't, and I hope one day I will be able to, because I know right now it's an impossibility, you know. But dang, that was so good. I like both of those songs. I am positive that I've heard at least that first one for sure. And it might have been when they did when I did the wrong one that first time, when I did the, I thought it was Mama, but it wasn't, it was Fire, and they did another song, I cannot remember what it was, but that one seemed very familiar to me too. But okay, anyway, you guys, I just wanted to tell y'all that y'all have been very, very loving and kind in the comment section, and very patient, and I just want to ask that y'all, you know, to just continue to be how y'all have been, because it really makes a difference. Because I do sometimes worry, you know, that I'm not coming around to everybody quick enough. But then when I look at the videos that I put out and the amount of videos I put out, I think I'm doing pretty well. But sometimes I do start to feel like, you know, it's taking me too long to come back around. Just know all the time that I am coming back around, okay? I, you know, sometimes I want to do more than I can do, you know, because I do want to show all of the groups that I have fallen for some love, and it can be kind of difficult, you know, because there are quite a few of them. But I am absolutely loving this journey, and I'm so grateful that I did, you know, find this group. They really are my style. I feel like the type of music that they make really kind of speaks to me, especially as a female. And it just, you know, gives me that little ticklish feeling in my stomach, you know, when I'm rocking to them. Because a lot of times, you know, we get caught up in, you know, kind of showing favoritism to a lot of the guy groups and everything. But yeah, the female groups are really very powerful, and they made their place, you know, and they deserve all of the recognition and the love and everything that all of these, you know, guy groups get too, you know, because they're killing it, they're doing it the exact same thing, and sometimes they're doing it even better, you know, or whatever. Not to say it's a competition or anything, but there's absolutely time, you know, when they just shut it down. They just really just shut it down, you know, over every damn body. And so, and 2-in-1 is that group that really, everyone uses the same word, the blueprint, you know, for female groups, you know, in K-pop and everything. But I think they really could be looked at as just a blueprint, period, for all the groups, just because of the way that they command the stage and the way that they get everyone kind of involved and really hyped up, you know. And the fact that, you know, someone always kind of jumps out there and takes their moment and just does something really special, whether it be a dance move or a certain little note they'll hit or something like that. I think all groups, you know, benefit from these types of lessons that they were dishing out, okay? Not just the girl groups, you know. So I just wanted to say thank you guys for sharing 2-in-1 with me and being so understanding and so vocal about these girls and why y'all love them so much, okay? All right, so that's gonna do it for this video, and I cannot wait to get into the next one from them. But yeah, y'all take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye.